Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is on a two-day Shanghai Cooperation Organisation summit, met Kazakhstan President for boosting ties in the fields of trade and commerce, education, tourism and other sectors. India is set to become a full member of the SCO during the two-day summit to be held at Astana.